St. Lucia received support from regional organizations to provide interventions to help individuals prevent and reduce tobacco use. More in this report from Funel Neptune.
The Substance Abuse Advisory Council Secretariat in the Ministry of Health has been undertaking a series of workshops aimed at equipping individuals in the health and social care sectors with the necessary guidelines to assist tobacco users to quit. Deputy Coordinator of the Substance Abuse Advisory Council Secretariat, Joanna Joseph Henry, spoke on the need to ensure tobacco control and tobacco dependency treatment as St. Lucia implements smoke-free spaces.
We are implementing smoke-free spaces, but at the same time, we are offering help to individuals who need help to quit. We know it's not easy, but we encourage anybody who is smoking or anybody who knows somebody who is smoking to encourage that person to get help. If you're not sure where to go, you can check with your wellness center. As we implement, the wellness centers will all be able to offer eventually. But you can also call our office at the Substance Abuse Secretariat so that we can put you in touch with one of our service providers.
The deputy coordinator highlighted the involvement of various agencies to work towards delivering tobacco interventions.
We have over 30 agencies who are participating in this training. So the wellness centers from the Ministry of Health, the pharmacists, some of them, the doctors, nurses, social workers, as well as community officers in the other ministries, the Boys Training Center, the Bodily Correctional Facility. All of those types of agencies are going to be able to offer this service. So the way it's going to run is that this will be integrated into the normal routine of these individuals. And it's very easy to deliver. It's an algorithm or a structured set of interventions that is based on very sound clinical, medical, and psychological theories and approaches.
The Tobacco Cessation Training Workshop was made possible through the technical and financial assistance of the Pan American Health Organization, PAHO, and the World Health Organization, WHO. Reporting from the Communications Unit of the Ministry of Health, Wellness, and Elderly Affairs, I am Fernand Neptune.